I'll get on to the eyelid primers that I found. This is eyelid primer. I reviewed this before, but I bought it in Golden, and I've never been able to find it in Sheer. Okay, so this is a product that I reviewed before, and here it is right here. I reviewed this e.l.f. eyelid primer before in my last makeup haul, and I said that I wouldn't use it because it was running everywhere. The gold was everywhere when I opened it up. But I love this. It's $1. The eyelid primer really works. I tested it out. My eyeshadows would stay on all day, but it has a golden undertone. So when I saw this sheer, I said, oh, let me try it to see, you know, how it is. I didn't open it yet. So I don't know how it's going to work on the eyes, but I'm pretty confident that it will work. And it will help me when I don't want to have that gold undertone. So this is a product that I'm definitely happy that I found. And again, it's only $1. So it is sheer, and it does go on sheer. So it goes on pretty clear. So it'll hold your makeup on and won't have that gold undertone. So then I was in the store yesterday, and I found another color of the e.l.f. primer for $1. And this one is in champagne. So I bought it just to see how it is. But now I have options on what primer color I want to use. And I think that's going to be great for, you know, me on my makeup collection. So I bought it, and let's see how it looks. This one, the clear one, the sheer, it dried like white. So that you would use the sheer when you just want a white base. And the champagne, it dried like gray. So I'm not sure when you would use the champagne as a base. But, you know, I have to test these out and work with them and come back and let you know what I have. But for right now, e.l.f. has a champagne primer, a gold primer, and a sheer primer. So those are all going to be able to work for anybody who needs a cheap primer. Like I said, they cost $1, and I know for a fact that the golden one works great so far. I also bought this e.l.f. brush cleaner, and it was $3. And this is just, I shampoo my brushes once a week, but this is supposed to be able to use as an antibacterial in between the days that you don't brush it. So I really want to get into the habit of washing my brushes and making sure that I use clean brushes and clean products on my face and, you know, for my makeup use, because I'm starting to wear makeup every day. So we'll see how that works. I also bought this makeup mist. And this is the dupe, I guess, of Fix Plus by MAC. And it is a aloe green tea cucumber. And it also has vitamins A, C, and E. And what they're telling you is to simply put your makeup on and mist this over your face. All of your facial makeup when you're done. And then let it dry. And it will hold your makeup on longer throughout the day. And if you needed to boost your makeup throughout the day, they're telling you to spray this over your face, and it will give your face that new makeup look as opposed to having your makeup on for hours. So I'm definitely curious to see how this works, because I was going to make my own, and something that I learned from YouTube. But since I saw this in the store and it was only $3, I decided to get it. So hopefully it works. And if this works, I might actually buy the Fix Plus, because I plan on buying it anyway. It's only $10. So we'll see how that goes. Now, for a long time, the past couple of months, I've been watching these two products and wanting to find a cheaper version of the product so that I could try it out. The first one is a translucent powder. I forgot the girl's name that I watch on YouTube, but she uses translucent powder Max Translucent Loose Powder and their compact under her eyes when she to seal her concealer. She doesn't use a product like this, which is a pressed powder. She uses the translucent powder, not the colored one, to set underneath her eye concealer. So I always wanted to find something like that to work with. So I found this and hopefully it will work out, but I don't know. I planned on buying the, yeah, it's translucent. I planned on buying the MAC powder anyway, so I'll try this out and then most likely I'll be getting the MAC one regardless. But this is definitely something that I wanted to try out on a cheaper version before I bought the MAC version. So I'm grateful for this, and it's $3, so I'll let you know how this also works out. The next thing that I've been looking for a really long time was a brow kit, an eyebrow kit. Now I got a makeover at MAC, and MAC Me Over, when the MAC Me Over line was on, and the guy used MAC's eyebrow gel and brown on my eyebrows. Now I have really thick eyebrows, I hardly ever get them done. If you can see them, I don't really get them done, I don't like really drawing them on, but I want a little bit more shape and something to fill it in. So e.l.f. had this product, and it's an eyebrow kit, so I decided to buy it. I wasn't sure how the colors went, so I just bought what I thought was right. I'm not sure if it's right, so I'm not sure if this is really going to work for me. Right now, I can show you what I do use for my eyebrows. I use this clear mascara, and I put it on my eyebrows, and I use it with a brown eyebrow pencil to fill it in. But I'm going to try this eye gel. I have no idea how to use this, so I'm gonna have to play with it, but I'm going to figure this out. But this is something else that I got. So translucent powder and an eyebrow kit. So those are two other things that I got. Lastly, I bought an eyeliner and shadow stick. I already have this from e.l.f. and I love their eyeliner. It does go on very dark. It lasts me all day. I put it on in the morning, and when I come from work, it's still on. I don't have any smudges or any of those issues. So I bought another one because this one is running out. And then the last thing I bought was this mascara set. And it has three mascaras in it. One is a clear, like this. One is brown, dark brown, and one is black. I'm planning on, I have a lot of mascaras in, you know, my possession anyway, but I really needed the clear one and I couldn't find a cheap one anywhere, so I decided to buy this because it will come out to $1, and I got two other ones for $1 each. So I don't mind if these two are not really what I use, I'll probably give it away or something, but I really needed the clear one because I'm running out. So that's why I got this. Let's see. And that's about it for my makeup haul. Stay tuned for more videos. Thank you so much for watching my video. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys next time.